Hey guys, welcome back to another episode
of Forza Horizon 4.
Yeah, I'm getting this baby. Chevrolet Corvette C7 Z06. Isn't she a beauty? A little hiccup there, I had to just go close my door. We'll get this thing. Alright. Let's go. 110 grand. I think that's well worth it. It's gonna be money well spent. Because today, we are gonna be driving in the Corvette C7 Z06. Look at this baby! I can't wait to take this thing for a spin. So, now that we're through most of the storyline, the videos are going to get a lot shorter. And it's mainly just going to be the good stuff, the races. So, yeah. Oh, this thing is gorgeous.
Hey, just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if
where is settings? I want to take audio. DJ off. And I have to turn down, and I have to turn off the radio. As much as possible. Still avoid copyright strikes, because I've been getting those, unfortunately. This is awesome. I mentioned she's a beauty to see. What's the Uffington white horse? Take a look at this.
You've earned a skill point.
Okay. Ah, the Uffington white horse. This thing's incredible. The first prehistoric display of horsepower. One.
I like that. So, there's going to be some landmarks around here. It looks, or beauty spots, not landmarks. So there's 12 of them, and you get a skill point for each one. I like that. Right, let's go find some races to do. Go hit that road race, and that looks about the only road race we have right now. There's the Top Gear thing, I know that. Oh!
You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Okay, lottery win. Boom! And this one gives me a wheel spin. That one gets another wheel spin. Alright, we're gonna go take this thing for a spin over in a race. Oh, am I going to enjoy today's episode? Scratch out my baby. Listen back. Crap. Just ruined the moment. And I ruined it again. Listen to this baby purr. Bunny hop. Richie dude again. Anyways, I'm going to the race. Okay, I'm filming. I was worried for a second, like, am I not filming? Ah! I keep messing this thing up. Technically, she can't take damage, but still. It's not the prettiest sight. This right here is gonna seriously save us some time. Because I want to cut short on the length of my videos if possible.
100 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
I want to cut down as much time on my videos as I possibly can. Because, yeah, 40-minute videos aren't exactly the greatest. So, yeah, now that I'm through with most of the, like, long stuff, I got through the story, all the intros. Not the entire story. Oh, 5,000 XP boards all the way up there? Man.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Why take a faster route? Saved me practically a mile. Let's check out the inside. Oh yeah, this is nice. It's muffled though. The sound of American muscles muffled. Setting just saved me. Oh! Dang it! I've got a wheel spin. I mean, I may as well spin it. So what are we gonna get? What's gonna be? An F-150 Raptor. I will take that. That right there, that Raptor is gonna be next up. It's gonna be in the next episode. There's Fortune Island, Speed Champions, Creative Hub. How do I? Got my Corvette. Got my Charger. I have my F-150 Raptor. That's next episode. F-150's Raptor is going to be the next episode. So stay tuned for that. Episode 4, F-150 Raptor. Anyway, how do I fix my car? It was there the whole time, just LS.
Blueprinting talent.
I'm not even really bothered with that. I can only compete with my charger.
Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.
I'm gonna do Chevy.
Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Congratulations, your first blueprint event. And the honor of being the first driver to run it goes to you. Show them how it's done.
Alright, let's go. Now I get to compete in my Chevy. Nice bet. Ooh, there's a C8 in here. Wait, there are C8s in this game? I did not know the C8 was in this game. Holy crap, that bet is fast. Flawless cowboy. That's fast. Missed the checkpoint. I mean, I like the checkpoint idea. It keeps you from going full and cross country, but it's annoying when you just barely miss one and then you have to rewind and get back and hit it. Okay. I need to clear that turn a lot. I need to clear that one a lot cleaner. This one I can't really do much. Here we go. Crap, these guys are tough. Corvette, that's practically okay. I can't hit him this time. If I don't hit the monster mash, then I have probably then I have the race. Maybe. No, I didn't hit him. It's just a fine, it's a straightaway finish. Oh, second. Okay. Why does there have to be music? Why is there music? Okay, look. I turned off the music because I don't want to have music on here. because that's the only thing you can be copyright claims. I purposely turned off the music. So why does there have to be music, game?
Great news. I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Not exactly. But... I'm not going to be doing that today.
Hey, we're kicking off the brand new Horizon Super 7. Are you game?
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon.
Nice,
so we'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round 3.
Okay.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival. We make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
Okay, so we got a lot of stuff here. Quite a few new road races. Well, I'm gonna head to the Ambleside Village Circuit, and then we're gonna hop over to the last one. Something like that could make a difference. Oh, speed trap here.
400 yards.
10K, nice. Oh crap. Okay, what was the
turn right.
I know I'm qualified for the autumn
trip. Yes, you're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now, I'm just getting started.
Okay. Things interesting, so I want to mainly do races.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
There we go. Dude, why is there music? I purposefully cut out music because I don't want music made by Horizon. Or not Horizon, made by Microsoft Studios, because then that's going to end up giving me more copyright claims. I'm already in enough trouble with this. Ah! Ooh, what's this? Ah! Ah, perfect! Dude, Cadillac. Van 182, please. Please. Up with the leaders. Good thing is I have a Corvette. Bad thing is, I have a Corvette. It's fast, but I don't think I'm able to catch up in time. I doubt I'm gonna make it anywhere. I don't even think I'm gonna make top five. Like, I don't even think I'm gonna make podium. I'm literally final lap, and I'm at sixth. It's never happened. It's all because of this stupid van 182 guy. Okay, I have to restart. Not yet. I'm gonna finish. If I get anywhere, but if I don't make podium, I'm gonna restart and try this again. Dude, this thing is all corners. Yep, this is a literal sixth. Okay. I'm just restart. It's a restart. Alright, this time, we'll get around Van 182 before he can absolutely screw me over. My main goal here. Get around him and don't get myself caught up. Around Van as fast as I can. Number six. This is seriously gonna happen again. If I cannot, that's it. Okay. I'm just done with this race. I will do this again in another video. That race is just too much. Oh, there's a little house here. I'm going down to this one. And then maybe get to the M. Delson on C thing. Dude, it's almost 10k to fast travel.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Something I gotta do here. Settings. Audio, right? Where's Anna? Anna's off. Fast traveling yet. It's almost 10k to fast travel. So that stinks. Through the tunnel of seizures with Flawless Cowboy.
You have arrived at your destination.
Ooh, look at those brakes! These things are hot. Range is cooling down. That's for sure. Van 182, this time is a Viper. Alright. Well, there's Lord of War again. This is some serious speed that I'm getting here. Locked in a close position with this caddy. Oh, it's a straightaway sprint to the finish. No. Ooh! What? No! Wait! We tied. That was a tie. Did you guys not see that? That was a tie. $134,962. That's a tie. Alright, I'm gonna retry that. Look, I need to get 3 races in. That was a tie. I'm not going to accept that. I thought when he was slowing down a little bit there that was just my chance that, oh my gosh, he's slowing down. I won. Here's this Viper dude again. Van 182. It's a very nice Viper. Sue me, I'm a Dodge Viper nerd. Here we go now. Lockie. I'm giving you a run for your money. This is a very quick race. The reason I'm doing this is I need to take home at least one dog. Like, at least just one. Straight away to the finish. Woo! Now, I have my deserved win. Okay. That was very rocky. Please stop. I'm gonna get a Huracan in just a second. Hold the phone. I'm gonna get a Huracan in a minute. Nice.
I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?
Of course, we got a barn find over there. I'm gonna go check that out soon. That's gonna be the next episode, as well as the Inderberg Stock Bridge. So I'm gonna go do this barn find, probably this little street race over here, maybe one or two more races after we're done. So that just about wraps it up for today's video of Forza Horizon 4. So hope everyone has a great night.